Hi, I'm Ajay Kulkarni and I'm the cinematographer for Destination Paradise. After graduating, I worked on multiple music videos, commercials for brands like Volkswagen, Bambino, L'Oreal, DHFL, just to name a few. Working on such commercials and music videos gave me an opportunity to work as the associate DOP on Princesna, one of the big budget movie of the Czech Republic. And after that, I got an opportunity to work as a camera operator and associate DOP for Jana Muskominski's project called Yakole Pitsi. The whole theme of the short film is the isolation of the character. And to support this visually, we decided to go with anamorphic lenses. Since the character is coming to a very different world and it's overwhelming for the character, it is something that anamorphic lensing does. It has such a wide scope of picture, which also gives us, or for the audience, the perspective that he doesn't know where he is, what is happening around him, you know, and that is what exactly we want to convey for the character. Since it's a very realistic story, we want to visually give it a very natural look by giving soft lighting and to make sure that the audience is a part of the space in which the character is. Since we studied together, the bond that I share with Ishan and Vansh is very special. We have worked on multiple projects, especially with Ishan. We have been director and cinematographer for projects, and so is with Vansh. And I'm really excited for the audience to see this film.